Glory to God, and the Lord bless you real good. Amen. It's the period of time where we come together to appreciate God, to thank Him for His goodness, for dying on Calvary's cross, so that our sins will be forgiven. And not only our sins been forgiven, that we might have life in Him, that we might be redeemed and called of the Lord, that we might be righteous before the Lord through Jesus' blood on Calvary's cross. It's a time when we remember Christ for the things He has made us to become in this world. Amen. I want to read something for us in John chapter 1 and verse 14. The Bible says, "And the Word became flesh and dwelt amongst us, and we beheld His glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth." Amen. Jesus was full of grace and truth, and He came in the fullness of that grace and truth to die for our sins. The Bible says that He that knew no sin became sinful just for us, so that we might be redeemed back to God, so that we might have eternal life. He died on Calvary's cross to pay for our sins. Praise the Lord. So it's a season for us to remember the work He did. It's a season for us to remember how He died in our stead, how He brought redemption to us, how He redeemed us, how He made us heir to the kingdom, how He made us heir the kingdom of God. Amen. So let's be excited this season, and let's remember Christ and the work that He did, in Jesus' name. Now let's extend that message to as many people we know, as many people we can extend it to. Let's share the goodness of God. Let's share what God has done. Let's share His word. Let's share His faithfulness. Let's share His goodness. Let's extend the message of salvation to the people. Praise God. So that the work that Jesus came to do here on earth will not be in vain, so that we might win many back to God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Father, I thank You for Your people, O God. I thank You for Your grace upon them. I pray, O Lord, that the work Jesus came here to do, the price that He paid on Calvary's cross, Lord, I pray, O God, that that price will not be in vain in the name of Jesus. Let us continually look unto Him where our help come from. Let's look unto Christ that has come to pay the price on Calvary's cross, to die for our sins, to give us redemption in the name of Jesus. Father, help us to share this word of the gospel unto generation, unto this world that we are, O God, so that we might bring many back to Christ in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for the heart of men and women, O God, out of children, Lord, that they yield unto You, that they know You, that they believe in You, that they hear Your word and come to the saving knowledge of what Jesus did on Calvary's cross, in Jesus' name. Thank You for this season, O God. Lord, we remember Christ. We remember You, O God, for loving us, for sending Jesus to die for our sins. Thank You, Father, for the work You've done. Thank You for what You're still doing in our lives, O God. Blessed be Your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Glory to God. Now, in honoring Christ, in remembrance of the things He has done, we'll be having a program coming up on Saturday, the 3rd of April at 5 p.m. GMT, and it's called Music in the Hair. In this program, we have artists coming around the world on this world YouTube network, and we'll be broadcasting that live 5 p.m. on this world YouTube network. You don't want to miss that program. I want you to try and make it a time with us. Come to that program on YouTube, 5 p.m. If you've not subscribed, I beg you, subscribe to the channel His Word, so that you will get a prompt and notification when the program is about to start. So it's 5 p.m. on Saturday, and the program is Music in the Hair. And it will be hearing, and I'm trusting God that God will meet us at the point of our need. God will come in His glory and pour out the blessing unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. I will see you on Saturday. God bless you. Shalom.
worthy. We rep his name because he's the same beginning to the end. We going to rock the jersey. We never going to quit. Never going to switch.